biggest assets and biggest strength that we have is basically you guys.